Well, hey, get ready to pay more to stream videos on Amazon Prime. The company just announced it will start playing ads during movies and TV shows on the service. Now, to get rid of those ads, you'll need to pay an extra $3 a month. It's the latest streaming service to take this approach. Competitors like Netflix and Disney Plus started showing ads earlier this year. The change rolls out Amazon Prime Video early next year.